Well, so hello again. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. All the best in 2019. Good health, prosperity, good luck. All the best to your nearest friends, your families. Okay, so you can see with your own eyes, and should I make any notes, any remarks about this beauty? Okay, so I'm not sure what can compare with it. All right, so amazing, beautiful, terrific, great, unbelievably beautiful, and a lot of other synonyms. And so I'm here, and I'm alone in this beauty and in this silence. And what I like most, it's silence. You can listen to silence. Yes, you can. You can remove all dirt from your heart and from your soul. Okay, and so what I would like you to know about the bike. So I told many times that it's very, very old construction, but again and again, probably I would choose that type to come here. Of course, because of reliability, a little bit skeptical about modern type. So of course it's a technology, but you have to check this type of technology in that type of environment, in cold weather, in snow. So bikes, on the wheels I have spikes, it's winter tires, and I can handbrake, a B-type handbrake. I think it's again better than the disc type of brake, because you cannot get ice on the brake shoe here in my case. But what about discs? I'm not sure. Probably you can get some kind of ice, and you will even break the disc. So I'm not sure. And about the rear wheel and the roller brake hub, you can see that I have a roller brake hub, so it means that I can brake with pedals when I rotate them backwards. So absolutely enough to go down the very rough hill, and it's enough to brake in any circumstances. And the most important thing I would say, that the roller brake hub, it is an old type of construction, so it's a theoretical lesson for you guys. But if you go inside the hub on the rear wheel, you can see it's a very sophisticated mechanism, and it's should be reliable as well. And inside the rear hub, you have three positions of the rotation. First position, you rotate pedals forward and you move. Then you rotate pedals backwards and you brake. And in the no rotating position, you just ride. So three types of positions of details inside the hub. And the position where when you brake forward, it depends on the type of the hub. So inside the hub, there are different types of clutches. I mean, you have to clutch the chain, the chain, the rear wheel with the hub itself. And inside the hub, there are a lot of small teeth. It's like a thread, and this thread touches with inside surface of the hub, and in this case you move forward. So I'm very skeptical, don't know exactly how reliable this type of construction is, but in my hub I have a different type of construction, and it consists of some type of balls, and when you rotate the pedals forward, the balls go outside, and the balls clutch the inner surface of the hub. So I think the ball construction is better than the teeth constructions, talking about reliability. Okay, and so thank you for listening and watching me. Again, have a great time. Probably see you again, but who knows, maybe the next meeting will be inside the school of English in Pushkino, and you can see a rucksack on the chair, and inside rucksack I have a very nice snack with sandwiches and tea with milk. So I will have a very nice lunch here in the middle of Russian beauty, and I wish you someday share this meal with me. Okay, so enjoy your life, be happy, stay with me. Goodbye, all the best, Alex, Moscow, Pushkino, Russia.